like magic. I'm attracted. I get everything I want cause I attract it.
Are new opportunities. There are new innovative creative ideas that God has given me to replenish, to restore, to reach out, to release, to raise up, to recognize, to represent the word of God. When you declare that, when you speak that, when you believe that, when you stand firm and you utilize your belt of truth with power and dignity, and you hold firm up that sword of the Holy Spirit, making it ready for use. That is an active force. So no weapon in hell, no demon assassination attempt will prevail against my finances, my future, my health, my heart, my home. We are protected and sealed in the blood of Jesus.
I want you to know that there's some battles that you will face that you don't even have to fight, because your praise can go before you. Before you go into the courtroom, you better send praise before you. Before you go into the interview, you better send praise before you. God will fight battles that you don't even have to fight. Of your life. I want you to know that the prison of your past, the door will come open when you begin to praise. The chains of depression and the chains of bondage, the chains of sickness, the chains of betrayal and hurt and backstabbing and addiction and all of those things, they will fall off of your life when you begin to praise God.
You are the light that sparks prophetic joy all over the world. I'm so super excited you are here.
So I can't remember the vision that happened last night, March 21st, 2020, at 11:11 p.m. I sat down, I kneeled down at the foot of my bed. I put my face on my mattress and I prayed. As I began praying and talking to God, and just talking and asking God, who am I? Why have you called me for this? I don't know. I don't have the answers as to why he called me for this. Why he chose me. But I do know he's a God that heals. I do know that his angels heal my heart. I do know that God loves us, that Jesus loves us. I do know he's alive and real. And I prayed, and I thank God for being our mighty Savior. But I asked, how could I have let all of this happen? We need to do something. And then the council appeared, part of the High Council of Heaven. It's one of them. But a portion appeared before me. 12. And it was Moses, Samson, Solomon, Elijah, Isaiah, David, Boaz, Elisha, Solomon.
I don't like to feel sorry for myself because it does nothing for you. Listen, the Bible says this: let the sick say I'm healed. Let the weak say I'm strong. And so God has created us to become overcomers, not victims, but victorious. Amen.
Jeremiah. And they were all there. And Job. And they were familiar to me. I knew them. My spirit, the self that was speaking, knew them.